Boldy to Zuccarello. Into the corner, Boldy. Around the boards for Kaprizov. Faber able to settle it down. Wild 4 for 10 against the Jets this year. Kaprizov scores!
Challenge because the Wild win the faceoff and then every puck retrieval after that, they do a good job battling, and it's 47 seconds in the zone. They brought pucks to the net. They were able to get them, extend that offensive zone time, and in doing so, they changed sides low to high, over and back, and eventually a pretty pass over to Kirill Kaprizov. I don't think he gets all of this one, but he got enough of it to put it up under the bar. Far side.